Castle Rock police have an update on the search for armed robbery suspects. One of them has been arrested, but another still on the run. Police say this man is a suspect for armed robberies in Castle Rock and Greenwood Village hardware stores October 13th. Thanks to tips from the community, the other suspect was arrested. Police are hoping for the same result here. If you can identify this person, please call police.